स्टार सलमान खान शेयर्स गुड फ्रेंडशिप नोट्स इन बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री। बॉलीवुड जबंग खान सलमान खान, हु इज ऑलवेज कंसिडर्ड एज अ लवली पर्सन टू वर्क विद एंड हैज मेनी फ्रेंड्स इंक्लूडिंग द टू खान्स, शाहरुख खान एंड आमिर खान, बट द वन खान विथ हुम ही हैज बीन कीपिंग डिस्टेंस विद इज सैफ अली खान। However, Saif's wife Kareena Kapoor Khan is good friends with Salman and has teamed up with him for many films. A flip given by Salman to all by extended an invite of Bajrangi Bhaijaan screening to Saif. Rumors flew in the B town that it was all because of Kareena that Saif was invited for the special screening. But when asked Saif about this, he replied, "I hope not, Salman. I know would not do anything just for the sake of it. I have known him longer than I have known Kareena. So I would hope that our equation is not dependent on her and I felt very nice about it. Salman is someone I have known for a very long time and was the number one star when I had thought of joining movies. He is someone I just respect and look up to. I will always look up to him for many reasons." Well, it clears all the first that it is not because of Kareena's friendship with Salumiya. Then what's cooking between the two Khans? Let's check this out in Saif's words. "We have done films and shows together. Over time, there have been some differences that have come up, which he and I best know about, and that will always remain between us only. He is someone I have worked with, spent a lot of time with, and he is someone I greatly admire as a brother, and that will never change." According to a news buzz, it was just a month back that Saif had turned down a Salman Khan production film as he is busy with Vishal Bhardwaj's Rangoon. Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.